Thank you very much that you have been looking at the videos. Now, dit gaan aan oor thrust proper en oliepomp speel en speeling proper en plugs of oil pumps on XD2s and XD range engines. Some people, they throw these shims away, and then they put O-rings on it, and then they turn those blocks back again. That's very clever of them doing that. I'm going to take this one out of this engine. Hope you can see in there. It's quite difficult. So that one there, let's have a look at this pump. Get the rag. Still looks okay. Can't see there, but the teeth are they look okay. There it goes. That's nice. Fits nicely. Okay, now what I do, let's see, this block is nicely blocked off, see, so what I do, is I turn it in. And then I take a marker like so, okay, just like that. Then I turn one two three but I must first check that I take all the shims out. That means nothing about keeping those shims in there. I must first clean out the whole lot and then I can turn it. Like so. Completely. Like that. Okay, now I can mark it over. Where is it? Like so. Good. Then I turn it back. One turn. To be the other eye. Three. Oh, three coming off. Okay. I put shims on it. And I turn it back. That's the way it takes. So one, two, yeah. So that's not right. One, two, and just before three it comes off again. So early, so I mean the sums are too thin. I must get the thicker shim than that one. Keeping this thicker one. I'm just adding one thicker than this. Or I must put two of them. Comma five. So I need a comma five. That's more than. Is it comma five? That's comma five. Okay, then I'm going to use this one with that one. Turn it back again. So one, two, and it must be tight before it gets to three. Let's see. It went tight. No, it's not the right yet. Start all over again. Clean it like so. Take out the shims. Put the shims over there. Then I go all the way back in again. So, just going to give it a twist with a Allen key. Right. Then I'm going to mark it over again with the oormerk. So. Now, so. Now, turn it out again. Don't touch the marker pen. One. Two. comes of just before 3. Okay, right. This one on, and the thin one on. Like so. Then I put it back again. Okay. One, two, up at 3, nearly 3. That's not right. Too close. Okay, I need some thicker, some than this. And yeah. Okay. Let's see. Three of them. Now the light is bad. 1.2. Let's see if I can get 1.2. A little bit thicker than 1.2. That one is 1 millimeter. And this should be 1.5.3. Okay, 3. One thinner than that. Hold off. Mosquito. Mosquito blimey. The mosquitoes are a nuisance. No, it must be more than. Check this out. Point two. 1.2. No, I'm back to square one, I say. What's this? One. Come and focus it. Back to five again. Okay, let's see. What's this? Focus it. 1.2. Okay. Then I just have to leave it like that. Is it this one? One comma four. Okay. That should be then it. This block, that block, this block. Okay, let's see what happens if I turn this one in. Okay. One, two, nice. That's nice. Now the mark. Okay, now it's too dark then. The mark is on the plug is now like that. And the other mark is here. So it's the distance. So it's that clearance. It's about 0.2 millimeters. Okay, that's the plug, thrust plug of the thing about it. What they also do, some people, when they, there's a light plug. Okay. But, as I said, they put O-rings on there instead of shims on that thrust plug. And then another thing they also do, they overturn this nut. What do you call that nut? A dome nut. They strip, they break, actually turn it so hard they break the grub screw, and then they don't turn the grub screw out or try to get it out, they weld it onto the block, the grub screw, so that it stops leaking oil. And then of course you can't get the oil pump out again, because you have to grind the welding away, and then the block is messed up there, and you have to throw the block away. Clever people. Anyway. And that is about the first clap prop. Cap. So, what do you call it? End spilling prop on the oil pump. The end flip. Thrust plug of the oil pump. enjoy that video, or need I video work. Thank you for very much. Thank you, Bell, and bye bye.